artwork, I got my clay, I turned it into a ball, I patted it down, I used this as a template, then put this over it so that it wouldn't dry out before I started the next process. Then I glued it to the cardboard, I glued the clay sheets to the cardboard. Then I stuck on feathers in order, and I got all these different colours of feathers. Then I let it dry, and then it came out like this.